In this module, we shall be discussing the utility of a flux meter in preterm neonates receiving phototherapy. Flux meter or irradiance meter is used to measure the irradiance of phototherapy units. The flux meter is small and handy and consists of a sensor to measure the irradiance in the desired wavelength and a display unit to show the output. In order to check irradiance, switch on the phototherapy unit from above and measure its irradiance. Then, switch on the unit from below and measure irradiance by turning the sensor downwards. You can add both to get the total irradiance. Target irradiance is between 15 and 40 microwatt per centimeter square per nanometer. Calibration of flux meters is complicated and best performed by the manufacturer. It is important to perform periodic checks of phototherapy units to make sure that an adequate irradiance is being delivered.